Hi guys, welcome to Laser Cut Academy. I am Hamid and in this part, I am going to teach you designing drawer box with the Corel Draw software. Make a rectangle with this tool. All the pins will be covered by the covers. Leave margins of 3 mm on every side. Set the thickness of all layers to 2.85 mm. Add 0.4 mm to the length of the pins, so that they are fixed in their positions, and do not need glue. Use the distance between the two interior pins to measure the width of the drawer floor. Reduce the height of the drawer sides 3 mm less than the height of the box. Copy these parts, they are covers. Add 0.14 mm to the width of the drawer, so that it doesn't open easily. Use the intersect button to separate the shared section. delete the extra parts of the model. Finally, weld the separate parts. Thanks for watching Laser Cut Academy.